morning to all. I am Priyanshi Ankitcha from grade 6. I prepared project on different HTML attributes. Number 1. HTML tag. It is a main tag. Number 2. Head tag. It is used for heading in the web page. Number 3. Title tag. It is used to give title on the web page. Number 4. Body tag. It is used to body of the document. Number 5. OL tag. OL tag means ordered list tag. It is used to create a numbered list. Number 6. Paragraph tag. Paragraph tag is used to start a new paragraph.
Thank you.